life, the only thing that's right.
My first love,
yeah, yeah.
You're every breath that I take, you're every step I make.
Midnight sun is gonna come shine through tonight. There'll be no distance between us.
What I want most to do is to get close to you tonight. I celebrate my love.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is a little warm, but nevertheless, a beautiful evening. And we really do mean that. Every bride and groom love to have the people that are most important to them at their wedding. The short period of time where a bride and groom, a family, and another family come together, and they say, I want you in my life. You are a part of my heart moving forward. My heart would be complete without you. But it really is about people who love one another. Have the hopes who are going to help be a part of this marriage by being a part of their lives from now to the end of time. It's about being better. It's about bringing out the best in each other. And that can really be considered, I said that. But when you're on the moment, you're on the fly, and all I can see is that the moment they realize in their head, that's the most important thing to me. My family, how I'm going to be the best husband, best mother, best father, best wife. All these things come from all the time they spent together to this road. Get ready to make these commitments. May I have a ring?
Oh,
okay, Tim, can you take Kate's hand? Place it on her ring finger. Okay, breathe. Please look at your eyes. Repeat after me. I, Tim, take you, Kate. Be my wife, my partner in life, and my one true love. I will cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever. I will trust you and honor you. I will laugh with you and I will cry with you. You're the best and the worst. Whatever may come, I will always be there. And as I have given you my hand hold, so I give you this ring to wear. Yes, Katie. Please place the frame on a finger. Look into Tim's eyes. Take a deep breath. And repeat after me. I, Katie, take you, Tim. To be my husband, my partner, and my wife, and my one true love. There you go. I will cherish our friendship. Love you today, tomorrow, and forever. I will trust you and honor you. I will laugh with you and cry with you. You're the best and the worst. Whatever may come, I will always be there. As I have given you my hand to hold, so I give you this ring to wear. Good luck. Make sure it's on this. He's sweating, yeah? All right. Tim. You take Kate to be your wife. You promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, saving all others and holding only to her forevermore. Kate, you take Tim to be your husband. You promise to love, honor, and cherish and protect him, saving all others and only holding on to him forevermore. Then, a power vested in me. Louisiana, and the internet thing I got like 15 years ago. I now pronounce you husband and wife, Tim Bacon. Now that you are wearing these rings and you said that you will spend the rest of your lives together, may the love that brought you together continue to grow and enrich your lives. May you continue to meet with courage any problems which may arise and challenge you. May your relationship always be one of love and trust. May the happiness you share today be with you and your family always. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce for the very first time Mr. and Mrs. Tim Cox.
And joining up with Mr. and Mrs. Timothy Brock.
You would let them, oh, Mama told me when I was young, come sit beside me, my only song. Listen closely to what I say, and if you do this, it'll help you some sunny day. Oh yeah. Take your time, don't live so fast. Troubles will come, they will pass. You'll find a woman, you'll find love. Don't forget some, there is.
Look at that. Yeah, bro, wait, I'm going on the and a nigga just tell her she don't see him a thing. I don't need no doubt, but she know I'm a thot. From the city to bed, I'm making a million. I tell her, look at me there, and the thing to me is sweet. And I make the girls like the roof. Look at myself, and kick the hoes out, get the boo. Do you think somebody say bye? Yeah, we have a new vibes in the lobby. That's wherever we going, no problem. I just told her, bitch, no, she would try. She wanna fuck with me, but she ain't got the time.
Thank you.